My name's Annabel, and I was diagnosed with breast cancer in my left breast. Immediately after the specialist told me I had breast cancer, I was taken to a consulting room, and my breast care nurse explained the various different procedures that were going to happen and what type of cancer I had. She also explained that because my lymph nodes were involved and that they were going to do a clearance of my lymph nodes, that there was a danger that I would get lymphedema.
My name is Dawn Heal, and I'm a lymphedema nurse specialist. Lymphedema is a build-up of fluid within the body. We see it as a swelling, and it occurs when the lymphatic system, which normally drains the fluid away, is not working properly. The lymphatic system is actually part of our immune system, and it's the system that drains away the body fluid from the tissue space and also helps us fight infection. Lymphedema can be caused in cancer patients by the surgery itself, and especially if this includes removal of the lymph nodes. The cancer itself can, once it's invaded the lymph nodes, can block off the lymphatic pathways, and this can cause a swelling too. Any one or a combination of all of these things can cause a lymphedema in cancer patients. Not everybody will get lymphedema, but we do know it puts somebody with cancer treatment at a very high risk, and therefore it is important to understand the signs and symptoms of lymphedema and how to manage it.
The symptoms of lymphedema started on, I think it was the fourth day of my radiotherapy treatment. And I woke up in the morning and my hand and my whole arm and my left side were really swollen. You couldn't see my wrist bone had disappeared and my fingers had gone all pudgy. I wouldn't say it hurt, it was heavy and uncomfortable. And my joints were a little bit sore as well. I went straight to the lymphedema nurse at Charing Cross Hospital, and she basically confirmed what I'd suspected, that it was lymphedema.
The symptoms of lymphedema include swelling, a change in sensation often occurs, and you may experience a tingling or a feeling of heaviness or aching within the limb. Skin changes can occur with lymphedema. Your skin may feel tight, it may ache, it may feel stretched, and certainly it can become drier. And the main area that this is likely to be seen is in an arm or a leg. Your lymphedema will be diagnosed by your doctor or your nurse specialist, or it may be a physiotherapist or a member of your radiotherapy team. They will then refer you on to a lymphedema nurse specialist. If you as a patient has a lymphedema and you're not getting help with that, other tests may be required, such as a scan. As cancer patients do tend to get blood clots, it is essential that the doctor perform special tests to rule out a blood clot, as this requires more urgent treatment. If your swelling is due to the damage from the cancer treatment, then she will measure your limb perhaps with a tape measure or use a specialist equipment. It is common to get a swelling immediately after your surgery. We call any swelling an edema, but this is not a lymphedema. Swelling immediately after your surgery usually goes away within a few days or weeks, whereas a lymphedema can develop months or even years after your initial surgery to remove your lymph nodes. Not everybody that has cancer surgery will get a lymphedema. Even if you've had removal of lymph nodes and or radiotherapy, you still may not get a lymphedema. But it is important to understand the risks of lymphedema and the signs and symptoms so that if it does develop, you know how to treat it in the future.